Mobile developers don't need LeetCode. Let's be honest, LeetCode is cool to improve your logical thinking and prepare for DSA interviews. But for building apps, you usually don't need crazy algorithms or how you invert a binary tree. No, what you need is knowledge about architecture, about APIs, databases, about concurrency, and the mobile operating system itself. So focus on building real apps as a mobile developer and only use LeetCode if you enjoy solving challenges.